It's the bluegrass red carpet, and my goodness, the red carpet just got much, much classier. Don't tell that latest bluegrass band that just walked away. But joining me here, we have T. Michael Coleman and Kellen Coleman. And if you don't know, Kellen, her new show on CBS, Me, Myself, and I, just debuted this week. It just debuted this week. But, you know, I'm going to start with your daddy here. I know he's so proud of you, but we have a Grammy Award winner, traveled with Doc Watson, Seldom Seen, and others for many, many years, T. Michael Coleman. Welcome to the Bluegrass Red Carpet.
Well, I'm very happy to be here, and I can think of no better way to come than be with my daughter.
Absolutely. She is lovely. And I can remember when you brought her as a little girl to Merlefest, and I would see her running around, and she was so proud of her daddy, and I know you have to be so proud of her.
I'm very proud. It seems like the arts run in our family.
Oh, yeah.
Unfortunately. No, I'm kidding. Can't get rid of him.
Well, T. Michael is so tall, I can just stand right in front of him and talk to Kellen here. Well, congratulations on the new show.
Thank you. We're very excited. It's a good show for everyone. I think the whole family can watch it. It's a show that takes place in three time periods. So you have like the teens and the 13-year-old in the 90s, and then you have Bobby Moynihan's character, the same character but older in the 90s, and then John Larroquette, who plays my dad in the future in 2042. It's odd because they're the same height, and they have like almost the same hair. But yeah, that's my time period. It's 2042, and it's about just the things you go through in life, and so everyone can kind of relate to it. It's funny, but also pulls at your heartstrings, and it's subtle, smart comedy. It doesn't bang you over the head with it. Everyone's loving it, so I hope it keeps going, because it seems to be doing well with people.
Oh yeah, already great reviews, yeah. And people love seeing you act, but oh wow, you have such a string of hit shows that you've done. You're very popular on Netflix too, and I know all these great actors that you get to collaborate with. Mm-hmm. I'm sure you saw a lot of them growing up, you know, Saturday Night Live, and of course Night Court, so many of the things. How cool is that to be working with them side by side now?
It's very cool. I mean, my first movie I did in North Carolina, actually, in Wilmington, with Ben Stiller and Jason Schwartzman, and now Anna Kendrick, who hadn't done I don't remember the name, but you know the one with George Clooney and
about
the airplanes. I can't remember right now. But to work with them, it's surreal because you know them in one way, and then you get to know them and through work, and it's an honor to learn from these people and to be alongside them.
Yeah. And, you know, I know she credits you so much with getting her interested in the arts because of all the time that she spent around you, you know, not only as a musician, but a producer and all the things that you've done. So, you did very well.
Well, I think it is more than that, it's a parenting thing. It's she was born to do what she's doing. And the thing that Robin and I did was just get out of her way. And, you know, allowed her to do that because at an early age, you can fail and then recover. Uh-huh. So you do not want to get older and go, I should have done that.
Right.
So she'll never have to say that.
Wow.
And you forgot to mention that Big Little Lies she was on won an Emmy.
Won 10, I think.
Won 10 Emmys.
It was exciting.
But who's counting, right?
Well,
wow.
I didn't win a personal one, but our show won for Best Limited Series, so that was cool.
So what has happened within the last two-week period is sort of encapsulates Kellen's love of music and acting. Is 2 weeks ago, she was on the red carpet for HBO, and today she's at the IBMA. She doesn't forget where she came from, and she sees where she's going.
I was at Chapel Hill today because I went to UNC Chapel Hill, and I did interviews with the school, and I saw an old professor. They brought him out as a surprise, and I did all that. So it's really cool to be here because I love North Carolina because of my dad, and I love bluegrass and music because of my dad. So he definitely did instill that in me, and I only hope to be half as good of an artist as he is.
Hi, Kellen Coleman, T. Michael Coleman on our bluegrass red carpet.
Sandy Balker.
Ooh.
I've known you forever.
I know.
Since I was tiny.
Yes. Knee deep in bluegrass.